This video will be an Amazon Black Friday deals guide for smart home enthusiasts. And I will list my top 5 smart home items that I personally use and recommend. Because it is this time of the year where the holidays are near, it is full of promotions everywhere. And what is better than buying the things that you need while they are on sale? And just like my Singles Day video, I'll not only list 5 smart home items, but I'll also point you to some good tutorials about them, so you can get the max of your purchases. And without further ado, let's get straight to smart home item number 5 from my Amazon Black Friday deals. Number 5 is a Raspberry Pi. It will take me hours just to describe what can you do with this mini computer for your smart home. That is why I'll just share for what I'm personally using these devices, so you can get some ideas of what's possible. And when I'm saying devices, that is because I'm having in total 5 Raspberry Pis right now. These are 2 Raspberry Pi 4, on which I'm running my main and test home assistant, as well as WireGuard and Zero Tire VPNs, Brigade MVR, presence detection, Node-RED and some other minor things. I also have one Raspberry Pi 400 that I mainly use for shooting video tutorials here on my YouTube channel, and then I wipe it out for the next one. The other Raspberry Pi devices that I have are Raspberry Pi 3 running LibreElec OS that I'm using for home theater software. Last is my Raspberry Pi 0W that I'm using for Hyperion TV ambient light. It is also absolutely possible to use a Raspberry Pi as home office computer, on which you will be able to work or learn from home. With this device, it is super easy to connect to your office network, to use the standard office tools, and to participate in conference calls and meetings. On the Raspberry Pi, you can attach several different official cameras with different quality and prices. With these cameras, you can perform image recognition and object detection using TensorFlow, as I'm describing in this video. You can also buy different cases, mini displays, hardware attached on top, or so-called hats, to further extend the Raspberry Pi functionalities. By default, Raspberry Pis are using SD cards for storage, but there is no problem to switch to SSD or other USB hard drives. I'm having such video with instructions, but please just be careful here, because not all SSD drives or SATA controllers are compatible. I hope that I managed to describe how versatile and universal a Raspberry Pi device can be. That is why I have 5 of these devices, and I'm looking forward to buy some more, like their latest one called Raspberry Pi 02W, which is just perfect for smart home projects, and it cost only around $15. If you like anything so far, or anything from the rest of my list that you are about to see, you can buy it using the affiliate links in the video description. Doing so, I'll receive a small commission of your purchases with no additional cost for you. That is a great way to support this channel existence. Either way, just keep watching, as I'm going to item number 4 from my Amazon Black Friday deals for smart home enthusiasts. The item number 4 is a Unified Dream Machine, or UDM for short. And if you ask yourself what actually is Unified Dream Machine, here is a simple answer. The Unified Dream Machine is not very cheap wireless router from a popular brand named Ubiquiti. If we go a little bit deeper, we will see that the Unified Dream Machine can replace 4 different Ubiquiti products, namely Unify Security Gateway, which is a wired router and a firewall that is older and slower than the UDM, Unify Cloud Key, that is a controller that allows you to manage all of your network equipment, a 4-port switch, and last but not least, Wi-Fi access point. And not from the cheapest ones that Ubiquiti have, but a much better one. Looking from that perspective, the Unified Dream Machine looks like a good deal. And this is exactly how the Ubiquiti catched me in their net. I have a very detailed video about UDM with a bonus tutorial about how to set up a VPN at the end. After a year and a half using the Unified Dream Machine, I must say that it's not all roses. Main issues that I had were with some firmware updates of the device, after which my network started to act strangely. Gladly, with the last several updates, everything is stable. The other thing that I didn't like very much is the fan inside the device, which I can hear for a minute or two when it is hot outside. I can highly recommend the Hookup video series about how to set up VLANs in Ubiquiti for your home network and how to separate IoT and not IoT devices so you can avoid congestion. I'm using slightly different configuration from the one that Hookup suggests, but the basis is the same. Overall, UDM is great device that worth the extra money. And if you find it discounted during Black Friday deals, grab it. Exactly as I'm about to grab and put in front of you the item number 3, which is a Shelly device, and not only one, but two from their latest Plus series. And we are talking about Shelly Plus One and Shelly Plus One PM. These are smart relays that you can use to control any appliances that consume up to 16 amps. They support MQTT, HTTP and WebSockets. They can be integrated with Home Assistant natively, and everything is described in details in this video of mine. I will link the official Shelly store in Amazon in the video description if you want to check their products. Moving to item number 2, which is coming straight from Amazon itself. And for sure, it will be discounted during the Amazon Black Friday. I'm talking about Amazon Echo device, also known as Alexa, which is a smart speaker that can be woken by a special word like Alexa, computer, Echo, and so on. You can ask the device about the weather, time, Wikipedia facts, to set reminders, to add stuff to shopping lists, to play music and more. But most importantly, you can ask her to turn on or off smart home products or to set specific parameters only with your voice. Amazon Echo support multiple smart home skills that you can just add from the mobile app and after that to control almost any smart home product out there. Everything is well explained in this video of mine. Another hint is to keep an eye for the Amazon Prime and Amazon Music offers during Black Friday, which will be perfect match for your Echo device. Last but not least is the item number 1, which will strengthen your smart home security during the holidays, and not only then, of course. Because number 1 from my list is a whole camera security system that includes 4 cameras and a network video recorder, or NVR for short. With such setup, you have a professional grade video surveillance system capable of continuous recording and playback of events that happened days or even weeks ago. There are a lot of vendors providing such bundle, but I can two hands recommend Reolink brand, as they have probably the best price slash quality ratio out there. During the last 2 years, I managed to test a lot of cameras from different brands, and I'm continue doing so in my channel. But I'm impressed with the Reolink, as they just work and the quality is superb. I have both PoE and wireless Reolink cameras, and as you might guess, I have videos about them and I'll show their thumbnails. If you click here, you can watch a whole playlist about my Reolink videos. With that, my top 5 smart home gadgets ranking in Amazon during Black Friday concludes. If you wish to secure this channel existence, you can do one of the following, or best, all of them. Use the affiliate links or check the support methods in the video description. Subscribe for my channel with the notification bell, like this video, join my Discord and follow me on Twitter. And remember, home smart, but not hard. I'm Kirill, and I'm done speaking. Bye!